previously on Nerds at Large, Pokemon Emerald Nuzlocke.
At the end, who our team is going to be, so I know who the...
We're going to fail this. Look how many hearts they got for that.
Hey, we could add one of those.
Hey, the crowd's going to love us.
I know, but the reason we had the Poffin case is we use it to level up like certain stats like toughness, cuteness, coolness, and we have not leveled up coolness at all. Everyone hates it.
They hate us, Alex.
What is that monstrosity? Oh, dude? Get that out of here.
I feel like Giraffe would just be a pink.
Yeah, maybe Giraffe Rig was just being annoying. Yeah, here we go.
Yeah. So what are we going to name our two-headed...
Well, I was going to say the other one had two faces, so I was going to say Harvey Dent. This one also has two faces.
It evolves to one with three faces, though, so... Okay.
Will we actually use the giraffe?
Ed, Nettie.
I like it. At least
even Ed. Though it makes no sense.
The
for
Eds.
Until it evolves. The Eds.
But
it makes sense
but
with
it
both.
Will evolve.
But you can do
does
the Ed
and Nettie fit? I mean, it'll get there eventually. Whatever. We know.
But we'll see.
No,
it
wouldn't fit.
Let's do the Eds.
Yeah. Makes sense for both.
Alright, we're doing the Pokemans again for the first time since, like, October.
First time, 2019!
We back!
Pokemon, bam, 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 bam. We back with Pokemon!
You demanded it!
You demanded this hot fire mixtape we're about to drop.
We're gonna be the first ones ever to complete the Emerald Nuzlocke. Here we go.
First ones in the world.
Yeah.
Here we go. No one's ever done it before. Well, Jeff... Since it's been so long, let's take a look at our beautiful little creatures.
Okay, here's Vegeta. Same thing.
Super Saiyan.
Vegeta.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's... Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't even have Explode yet. Sad.
Yeah, self-destruct.
Not the same.
And we have Mr. Krabs.
I'm pretty happy with Mr. Krabs.
That's a good ability. I like it.
Oh, snap.
I didn't notice it. Never noticed it earlier. That's a good one.
That's really good.
Blocks crit starby. That's a good ability.
Cassia's moves.
Especially for a Nuzlocke.
Does he have like Crab Hammer?
Crits are a problem.
Crab Hammer, I think, is later. Vice Grip's pretty good. Got Protect right now.
Bulbing. Nice. His moves are pretty good, honestly.
Yep. I think he could be in for... Because great attack. Pretty good special attack right now. Speed could leave a lot to be desired, but, you know. Oh, yeah, but I did give a quick call at the moment, but we could change that.
He's not the tankiest fellow, but he's pretty good. He's still pretty good.
Morgex.
Our boy. Main boy.
He's close to evolving.
Yeah, he is, but we can't get him to evolve.
Not yet.
Yeah.
I can't wait. Maybe
I can't remember if Leaf Blade's new or not, but...
No, it's not. It was, like, level 27.
Okay.
I have no clue what Gex is going to look like. I like this Skex a lot.
Oops. He's my favorite starter. I've probably said this on many episodes, but
you have.
We got Scatman.
I still appreciate it. Skill him up.
He has great attack, but I mean, look at that attack. Like, honestly, attack wise, Scatman might be our highest. One of our highest. But the problem is.
He hasn't even evolved yet. His moves suck. Oh
yeah.
My gosh.
Yeah.
Oh. Poor
bite man. And faint attack or for special, and that special 60, attack is terrible.
Our precious little boy with just 19 speed. We just have to pick him up and chunk him at the Pokemon. Oh my god.
The problem, I mean, I think his stats change dramatically once he evolves. So.
They're much, much different.
Yeah. We got Lady Death here.
Mm. She's probably about to evolve too.
I think it's 40 for her.
Okay, a little farther away.
Yeah.
Her stats are meh.
Stomp, which is pretty good with that attack.
Uproar is kind of good, but scary.
Yeah, Supersonics, whatever, and how, yeah.
Uproar is when you lose, it takes a move to attack or something.
No, you're stuck in it for 2 to 5
or
turns.
That's right.
And so we got...
If it breaks bad, you're done.
Yep. We got Bosman here.
Hell yeah, Adventures of
Bosman. Stats, not good. A lot of HP, but the rest of it, not great.
Can I just say
Wailord's stats, even when it evolves, are not the greatest. It's just an HP tank, I believe.
Yep. And that's the worst moveset ever, but yeah.
Aesthetically, I just love that they made its eyes 2 dots. And that's it. It's terrifying.
Let's see what got there in the box.
where Slime Boy's chilling.
I can't wait to see our emo Absol. Forget, was it? It was like Cole Sprouse we named it after, I believe.
We have Pygo.
Pygo, nice.
You know, it's speedy. A lot
speedy.
Of
he is basically a glass cannon.
Yep.
Yeah, Jeff said.
Good move set.
For this gym, we desperately need him to attack first.
Yep.
Desperately.
He should be able to.
I mean, this move set is fantastic. I want him to live. let's see. We got Amy Lee. Forgot about Amy Lee.
I did too.
Hey, wake me up inside.
Bad move set. Okay.
Yeah.
Too bad this isn't like new Leech Life. New Leech Life, I think old Leech Life does like 15 damage. Have 15 power, I mean, and like 20.
Yeah.
And new one has like 80.
Yeah. Little sparky here.
It's a big difference.
Yeah.
Yep, it's Thunderbolt.
Nice.
Okay. That automatically makes his moveset good.
95 power. Yep.
And doesn't miss. 100% accuracy. Really good.
Yep.
It's pretty good.
50 cent. Might have evolved, I can't remember.
It looks like 50 cent evolved.
Yep. Got that there magnitude. Ember, takedown.
Does he really still only have Ember?
Yep.
Oh.
I can give it, whatchamacallit, the fire move we got from Flannery.
I don't think it's worth it right now.
Yeah.
Not until we really need 50 cent.
We got there Thanos. Great attack, pretty good speed, I guess. Obviously got Mach Punch. Yeah.
Mach Punch won some gym for us.
Got Wadena. Yeah. Got Cloudale. Which that will be good in the future.
Chippendale.
And yeah, now we're at the Pokemon that.
Go back to Tropius. What was his name again? Her name?
Shakasaur.
Oh, maybe
this up Iggy. A little bit, just make sure to stay on a little bit. This one of them is a little hard to.
Well, some I'm reason we decided
just
to
turn that knob. You can loosen it and then tilt it up and then tighten it. I was doing it backwards. There you go.
Did we catch an episode?
I might have been wrong.
I think we were. We thought we might. You know, we didn't. We definitely fought one.
And we have Salad's mom in the trash.
Rest in peace.
And our IP.
Cardi B.
It hurts.
It hurts a lot. Oh, it hurts.
Xandra.
I miss Xandra too. I know Xandra's not great, but Xandra was there for the beginning. Okay.
Mr. Savage. He did his job.
He was a little short-lived, but and we did kind of throw him out to die intentionally. Yeah. So that one's kind of, you know.
Okay, so yeah, what we need to figure out right now is who we're going to be taking that there, Jim.
Overheat stronger.
You guys know more than me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got puzzles, guys.
It would be nearly double the strength.
Okay. Then, yep. Goodbye, take that. Yeah. All right, let's fly on in here and...
Yay, fly. Puzzles.
At least we can see it this time.
Ignore him. Okay.
What, do you want to ignore?
We could.
I'm on this bird.
Well, we get the Skarmory test done.
So should I use Pygo?
Do it. Ice beam it.
Yeah, isn't this one of the ones you were most worried about? Is it just they have a higher level one at the end? Or
yeah, it's going to be much higher level.
So should I use Ice Beam?
Yeah, Ice Beam it.
Okay, I'm scared.
I'm not. I'm confident.
What's the drawback?
The draw... It's
going to be even. Okay, I just want to see the damage. I get swifted. Okay. We can switch out now if you need to.
I mean, we're in good shape, I guess, right now.
Hopefully it doesn't whip out something stronger.
Let's lose.
This is the only Pokemon.
What I mean is
a stronger better move. Swift, I feel like it would have done it.
Swift is a pretty weak move.
Yeah, I guess I can.
Let's go ahead and lose Pygo in the first battle of this gym. Oh, let's just go ahead and do that.
Then we lose this gym.
Yeah.
But now we're switching into an attack, right?
Overheat. Yeah, it's fine.
Nah, you dumb idiot. Skarmory's pretty cool. It's like a metal chocobo with armor.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad. Doing this on Pago could have been bad.
And,
Overkill!
What is that?
It's Zaitu.
It's Zaitu, man.
It looks like one of those, like, weird, like, stack doll things. You know, there's, like, a big one, and you take them off, and a smaller one, and a smaller one. I'm just saying.
Get to your point.
That's not the end of my thesis. That's the end of my papers.
Failed.
I can't remember. Does the gym leader have a Pelipper?
Does Web have a Pelipper? Nosferatu.
Don't say her name.
I said Nosferatu.
Not you, Dory. Oh, okay. Don't say the gym leader's name. He has to guess it.
Yeah. If you did say it, I wasn't paying attention, so I didn't hear.
Start thinking. It's flying.
All right, yeah.
Well,
yeah,
good news is Paigo leveled up, so she'll be even more prepared. Nice. We're in the gym, so level ups are fine.
No. I forgot Paigo was a girl.
Yep.
There you go.
Paiga.
Yeah, it should have been Paiga.
Papega.
Papega. Papega's... That's pretty good. Let's see. Klein. It could be like Amelia for Amelia Earhart, but...
It's not that smart.
I don't know. I'm giving him way too much credit. I don't know.
Four it's... ice beams? Okay, I should be fine to do one more.
It's gonna be like Mary, but M-A-I-R-Y. That's the type of thing we're dealing with here.
Time to go heal.
Yep.
I mean, I'm sure it's gonna make me angry whenever I see it.
Yeah, it's not the most egregious one.
Yeah. There's some worse ones.
Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is. It's Windy. Is it Windy?
No.
Is it not Windy? Oh, no. Don't be sure. I thought that was obvious after.
Windy was a pretty good one, though. That was pretty good.
Don't Mr. Pokemon's watching this right now. He's like, dang, why didn't we think of that?
I really thought that as soon as that came to my mind, I'm like, oh, yeah, duh, here we go.
Okay, guys, we're about to do this.
I think Pokemon will run out of them eventually. They'll make a new type just because they ran out of puns for.
Yep. Yeah, we. This fire's out of the game because we can't think of it anymore.
Okay.
I spent all of my energy on Windy. I don't know, man.
Okay. He's sticking with Windy.
Okay. So,
Judge says. Dun. Yep. What's her name? We'll see.
Winona. Windy would have been better.
We are locked in, guys.
and they've been saying Winona. I didn't know they were talking. I thought that was like a person's name way back there. So I didn't guess it. I saw Winona.
They don't have names. I mean, they do, I guess, but they don't matter.
No, they don't have names. All right, fine.
Oh, boy.
Windy would have been a better pun. Oh, she looks cool there, her design. She's.
I always love the gem leader's designs. Yeah. They're always so good.
Okay. So far, so good.
Swablu.
And this thing dies.
Now, Swablu didn't die from this. We're in trouble.
Not in trouble yet, Jeff.
I mean, this is what I'm worried about, but...
Did she have four?
She had five.
Five? Okay, she does have a Pelipper.
Okay. Tropius. Yeah, get all these Pokemon that are weak against us out of the way.
Yep. Let Paigo keep steamrolling.
Yeah, this is four times effective.
Nice.
This was literally the worst Pokemon for her to send out against it. Knowing there's an Ice Beam coming.
Alright, Lady Paigo.
So. It's still super effective.
It is, yeah.
Okay. Is it?
I can never remember if water resists ice or not.
I don't think it
does. I always think it does, but then it doesn't. So, yeah, let's go for it. Yeah. I guess the worst part is that wastes the Ice Beam, but... If things go well, it shouldn't matter.
I lied.
You son of a bitch.
I lied. Dang it. I thought it didn't.
And it's confused. Okay, we're switching into...
I switch into...
Little Sparky.
Yeah. A Pelipper's stats aren't good.
Is water not strong against Thunder?
No. It's the opposite.
Weird.
It just protected too, so we're good.
Yeah.
What?
I mean,
it has 50% chance.
Yeah. So the hope is right here, I guess, if the Skarmory comes out now.
Yeah, we want Skarmory out now.
Who are we wanting against the Skarmory?
Little Sparky.
Okay.
So,
what happens if they send out the
Altair?
Yeah. Do we just send in?
Then what we do is probably send in Wudina
to die.
Probably.
Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Yeah. If you don't think Wudina is going to be useful in the future.
I think it's a good idea.
Like, okay, yeah. Because it will use Earthquake here and Little Sparky will 100%
die. Yeah, it'll die. Yes.
I'm guessing that's what Cloudale is going to become.
Yep. Yep.
That's cool.
No.
That's cool.
It is a dragon. No. Cool. No, that's a good Pokemon. I'm happy we got that.
That's good.
Yeah. So we'll send. So the good thing to happen with all this.
Like a dragon laying in a cloud. Just like.
Okay. Sorry, Wudina. If I.
We don't need to, like, go so far to protect Pokemon that we screw ourselves.
I just try to think, like...
But it is sad. No, we need to... We are sending our child out to
That's
die.
The main thing about, like, me kind of wanting Wudina and Amy Lee in here, because Earthquake, which is the scariest move Altaria has...
It can't hit, because he's flying, yeah.
So...
Double team.
Double team?
Double team. Get our health down low and we Endeavor.
Yeah, I guess we do that, because if...
Place Earthquake, just...
Because, I mean, if Wudina dies, I just send a Pygo, and then...
Yeah.
Yep. Ooh.
Unlucky. Oh, no!
What do they do?
It's attack rows, and it's speed rows.
Oh, no, for Pygo. Oh, no!
I forgot about Dragon Dance.
Oh, no.
We're keeping the double team up!
Yeah, please, We have to keep dodging attacks.
Until it wears off, basically?
No, it doesn't wear off.
Oh, so then what are we even aiming for here?
Just...
Oh no! Aerial Ace, it doesn't miss!
No!
Wait, why aren't we attacking? What are we doing by just evading moves and not doing anything else?
Because if we get evasiveness up enough, then we can just hit it without it hitting us.
Okay.
But it's Aerial Ace, which so never misses. Miss.
So we just wasted a bunch of time. Okay.
So Endeavor here.
But how are we supposed to know it was going to have a Dragon Dance? And I Aerial Ace.
Aerial Ace, we should have known.
That was unlucky.
Ooh. Okay, and wait, and if it's critical hit.
Alright, who we putting in? Is it Pygo?
Pygo putting in scares me now.
Little Sparky is the fastest we got.
Wait, just let me. But it resists.
Wait, hold on. Pause, everyone.
It'll be
Can't you forgive me? At least just temporarily. I know that this is my fault. I should have been more careful. I know she gives you
everything. Wudina, R.I.P.
Wudina.
Oh, miss you, baby. But I must go on.
Well... Vegeta's our fastest.
Self-destruct.
Do we do it?
Do it.
Oh, we go out in Blaze of Glory.
I mean, okay, let's be honest right here. What else would we use it for, Alex?
To self-destruct someone else.
But I thought you said the Skarmory would be, self-destruct would be bad.
Like, this
isn't
Skarmory.
No, this is the Skarmory. This is the one.
Oh, yeah, it's not Skarmory. Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Yeah. So, yeah.
But do we need Vegeta in the future? I mean, right now we need to get out of here first.
We have a better electric type than...
Yeah, we have a better electric type, and honestly... Vegeta's stats aren't good except for its speed, and its only use is pretty much us to use this self-destruct one time.
Yeah. And we super, super don't want to lose little Sparky or Pygo.
We do not want to lose either of those.
Yeah. Listen, Vegeta's pride would tell him this is the way he wanted to go out. Is by
just
his own
like
hand.
In the Buu arc.
Yeah, by his own hand. Saving his friends.
No one else gets that honor.
Yeah.
And Wudina was still faster.
My Saiyan bride wouldn't allow me. No, as a berry! It's fine, it's only 10.
Thing is, actually thinking about it, okay, whatever, this is more fun, I guess the more interesting thing. Wudina was able to be faster than Altaria even with the Dragon Dance, so Pygo probably would have been fine.
Yeah, this is funner.
Go, my beautiful child!
Yeah, that would have been too much logic.
Make your three fathers proud.
Bye-bye, Vegeta. You crit. Did it.
He crit. He crit.
You did it, Vegeta.
He critted right into the afterlife.
Okay. Can't you forgive me? At least just temporarily. I know that this
is my fault. I should have been more careful. Your bondage of slavery is gone.
Send out either 50 Cent or Little Sparky.
I say Little Sparky because it's faster. Good. It's good. And it's, yeah, accuracy is better. Okay.
Two Pokemon down. Sad day. Alright, you big metal bastard. Let's do this.
Woo! Yoink! My badge.
Yeah. That's right, little Sparky. Why can't we look as cool as her?
Oh my god, it sounded fine for a little bit, but now the music got really bad.
I'm telling you, when I looked online, like the music sounded almost as bad.
We got that there feather badge. So, again, Darby, I guess I'm sorry. So
now Ariana is queen of the skies.
Stone Age.
The Stone Age. She's the queen of the Stone Age. Wait, is there... No, we already did Rock. Man, that would have been a good one then. That would have been a good one to say then, but I didn't. What, Jeff? Sorry.
I'm sorry, Darby, that wasn't as climactic as we kept on.
I mean,
killed two.
There's always a chance.
I mean, we accidentally lost two.
You're right, yes. It's a big shame.
I mean, in all Nuzlocke, that's kind of what we got to do to make sure some survive.
Absolutely.
Yeah.